Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today it's my sincere pleasure to demonstrate for you organ at Saint-Jean-de-Luz, a town in France. It stands at Saint-Jean-Baptiste Church. It's a choir organ originally built in 1930 by Piotr Grabowski. He was very popular organ builder at that time, and mostly he built organ in neoclassical style that tried to combine both great French traditions of classical Cliquot organ and of symphonic Cavaillé-Coll organ. This particular organ consists of 16 stops, has two manuals and pedals, and this sample set was made by Piotr Grabowski. Well, I hope you will enjoy my demonstration.
Thank you.
Well, guys, so this was a demonstration of organ in France at Saint-Jean-Baptiste Church in Saint-Jean-de-Luz city. This is a small choir organ, and you could hear that it's quite small because the gallery organ would make louder sound than it would be played pleno. But it's still, you know, a good size instrument, and I think any church would be very glad to have it. So I really appreciate very much for you to signing up for my YouTube channel. If you haven't done so, please do. And I also appreciate your support. My supporters get early access to all my videos. So, and you can even support me more by buying me some coffee. Well, thank you very much for listening, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye for now.